In the video in which we treated regular Markov chains, we took another look at John's truck rental business. And we raised the question, what fraction of the time does a truck spend in each of the three states? We reduced that problem to needing to solve a system of four equations with three unknowns. The system of equations shown right here. Let's take a look and see how that computation is done with the row operations tool. I've input the system of equations already. We can look at it either in decimal or fraction form. To solve the system, all we need to do is click the Reduce Completely button. When we do that, we find the values of x, y, and z as shown. X is 0.44, etc. Y is about 0.20, Z is about 0.35. So what that's telling us is that over a long period of time, each truck spends approximately 44% of its life in North Carolina, approximately 20% of its life in South Carolina, and approximately 35% in Virginia. Or to put it another way, for a single truck, after a large number of rentals, 0.44 is the approximate probability that it'll be in North Carolina, 0.20 the approximate probability of being in South Carolina, and 0.35 the approximate probability of being in Virginia. Of course, remember with the row operations tool you have the option of working in fractions form if you want to, and that's not a bad idea if you're working with numbers that do reduce to fairly simple fractions. So the bottom line is, always remember, whenever you're looking for a steady-state probability distribution, all you really need to do is to put the system of equations in standard form and then just put the equations directly into the row operations tool and click the Reduce Completely button.